he's really, really got a beautiful tone.
Yeah.
He's got flawless expression. He knows how to manage his voice, his intonation, you know, his tuning.
Very musical.
Yeah.
You just get a sense that he understands the music and he understands where he's going with it.
With singers, you can, you know, practice and practice and train and train, but there's something sort of God-given about that voice that I just think is very, very...